about our internal axis. They are axes that go always with us, they move with us, and they are dynamical, and they are in a relationship.
We'll be right back.